Hello, my name's Dougie, and welcome back to Super Mario Galaxy. I don't know why there's a gamepad here. I literally just put the gamepad all the way back, and I wasn't looking at the screen. So that's my justification for falling. And yeah, I don't know if we'll beat the game today. I know we're gonna get some progress done, because we can't end an episode if we haven't got any progress done, unless we have to. That's the only way. Well, if there's one ongoing thing with this channel, it's that we can't end an episode if we didn't get some progress done. Like, if we didn't do something, or at least if we didn't try and do something. Sometimes in an episode we haven't got progress done, but usually we don't. So, before I thought it was over, and it's not. Honestly though, there was one really bad galaxy. And that's done. No, we're done with that really bad galaxy. It wasn't actually here. Okay. Oh, I seem to remember these are bad. What? I don't understand how I'm supposed to do this. I've got the Wii remote. The microphone's here. Can I move it? Okay, that might actually help a bit. I just moved the microphone. I think one of my problems with this game. Okay, I want to go into this galaxy instead. I think one of the problems with this game is that I can't really play it without having to like stand back. I've got rid of that problem, so it should be a bit better now. I'm gonna have a drink of water. I'm gonna move the microphone a bit down. Okay, here we go. Let's do this. So, do we just have to... Okay. I think we need to go like, no, I don't think we need to do that. Okay. Come on, focus. Okay, we made that part. What is this, what is going on now? What is this game? Hopefully I don't rage too much. I mean, it's Mario Galaxy and I'm playing it, so I'm gonna rage, but okay. I wonder what will cause me the rage here. My guess, gravity. I don't like the Wii, okay. Come on. Okay, there we go. I actually didn't get hit. Could the rage be over? Really? This again? Okay. If we fall once, we die. Okay, I'm just gonna do this. Come on! Okay. Oh, they're gonna shoot at me, I'm guessing. No? Come on! Oh my gosh! No! Okay, what do we do? Okay, deflect these. Okay, we took them down. Okay. I thought I died though, I wasn't looking at the screen. Ah! Come on. I'm so tense right now. Okay, come on, can I? Okay. No! Okay, come on. Oh my gosh! Okay, here's what happened. Here's what happened, okay? I spun. And honestly, I don't even know what happened. I spun. And then, okay, I spun, right? And then, like, I spun, and then, really? So, I can't even jump on them. That's nice. Come on, the rage is over 9,000 now. Luckily, there's going to be some coins for me, but oh no! They're all the way there. Okay. I'm going to die on these. I can already say it. I'm going to die on these one day. I mean, maybe I'll be safe, but I'm going to die on these! Come on. I don't know why, I didn't, oh my gosh, come on. Come on, just take them out. Okay, we just took them out there. Again, I'm going to die on these one day. Oh my gosh, I thought I was gonna die there. Okay. Come on, we get out of here. Ah! Okay, come on. Come on, bring it. Bring it, weird bomb thing. No, I don't wanna throw you. Okay, come on. Get out of here. Okay. Get this. Oh my gosh. That was MLG. Okay, I need these star bits. Okay, I only missed one. Okay. Come on. I've got this. No! What? I didn't move, I guess. I guess I can't blame the game for that one, because... Actually, I can blame the game for that one, because what I was about to say... means that I can blame the game. I didn't know about those physics. Okay. Okay. Why is this upside down? Is this seriously upside down? Oh my gosh! So we're doing upside down now. Okay. We're back here. Again? One more shot. I've only got one more shot. Okay. No? Okay, I was trying to do like a back jump. Honestly, I think I should just stay on. It's like Mario Kart. Okay, come on. Come on, I've got this. I've got this. This is a Mario game. Mario Kart's a Mario game. So there should be memes coming in soon. Okay, let's stop being upside down. Okay. Okay, come on. We can do this. Oh no. Hang on. Oh my gosh! Come on! That was too much for me! Why does it say save my progress and quit? I don't want to go back to the title screen! Is this just old? I'm playing an old game. Pool wasn't this bad. And it's an old game. Can't I just not do this? Yeah, like this game wouldn't even be that bad if it wasn't for the fact that... Can we just not do this again? Can we just like get up? Okay. There's like a thing. I want to get that thing. There. Okay. Let's just go up. Okay? This wouldn't even be that bad if it wasn't for the fact that every time I get a game over, I have to go all the way back to title screen. Okay, luckily I just... Okay. Okay, what is this? Matter... Okay, I'm gonna do this one. No one told me about this upside down thing. Who invented this game? Who invented the Wii? I want to talk to someone. I want to talk to the person who invented the Wii and ask them why they thought it was a good idea. I'm genuinely intrigued to why they thought the Wii was a good idea. Why? Person who invented the Wii, I'm genuinely concerned as to how these people are so good. I'm concerned because I'm worried that I'm like really bad. If I actually look at Mario games, I'm not very good at them. So maybe that's it. Or maybe I just don't like the Wii because I really don't like the Wii. The Wii's so hard. And if you can say, if you're gonna make the argument that I'm not one to judge something that I don't know. Know that if you do, like, know that if you, if you say that I can't judge it because I'm not good at it, know that I actually really do think that the Wii is too hard for, I don't know what it is. I don't like the Wii though. Okay, come on, I've got this. Full determination. I can't lose, I've won God mode. So saying God. So we're saying God. Okay. Come on, Super Saiyan God. I can't lose. I'm a Super Saiyan God. I'm gonna wreck you. I'm gonna wreck you, dudes. I'm not talking to you viewers. I'm talking to these guys. You think you can beat me at Mario Galaxy? You're wrong! Because I am better than anyone else playing Mario Galaxy. Add the game! Okay, add the game. Let's not get... It's not... There aren't people saying that they're actually better than each other. Okay. I'm like Frisk's reincarnation. I'm so determined you can't beat me at this game. I may not be the best player. I take back what I said before about me being the best, but I'm like Frisk's reincarnation. I'm so determined. And Frisk didn't die, you know. I'm Frisk in Mario Galaxy. I'm the Frisk of YouTube. And if you're wondering why I'm not saying I'm Chara, it's because Pacifist Run for Life! Come on. Oh my gosh, determination! Oh my goodness. Okay. What? What was that? Did you just kill me off guard? I'm not good at... For those of you that say I'm just bad at Mario Galaxy and that the game is completely fair, I agree with you. Up until that, how was I supposed to know that was going to happen to me? Maybe I just don't know Mario Galaxy like some people know it. Okay, that death was purely an accident by me. But you can't blame me for the other one, because I didn't know it would be that unfair. I didn't know it would do that, so you can't blame me for it. You can't blame Mario and Luigi for it either. Oh my gosh. Star is there! How many lives do I have left? One life. I'm on not my last life, but one of my second. If I fail, I've only got one shot at this. No! What did I do? Okay, I've gotta have a think about this. Goomba die, I've gotta have a think about this. Okay. I can't have a think about this. Okay. Come on. Come on, yes! His channel is all about making progress. And I really hope we save. Come on. Come on, just save. Yes! We saved! I'm on a streak. After a death montage, I'm on a streak. I'm a good streak, okay? I'm not on a bad streak. I can't even imagine what's here. I don't want to press it. I'm scared. Ugh. Revenge of the Top Man Tribe. What is a Top Man? Oh, well, that's a Top Man, apparently. I don't remember Top Men. I think they appeared before. I don't remember the Top Men. Okay, so this is a Top Man. They spin a lot. Is that a baby Top Man? They don't even hurt me. Oh, I remember these guys. You have to jump on these, but they... Oh, I remember these dudes. They don't actually hurt you. Okay. These guys probably hurt you, though. Okay, what do you say? The power lines are keeping me from helping my friend spin to hit something. Okay, do you hurt us? No. So you still don't hurt us. But if we jump on you, you hurt us. What if we spin? Okay. Oh, please hit the power lines with something? What's a power line? Okay. What in the world is a power line? Is this a power line? Get me out of here. I'm trying. Okay. Do we take out these guys? I'm guessing this is a power line. I'm not. Okay. Okay. We got rid of the power line somehow. Transform! I love that. Come on. Oh, I was like, why is it not working? I like full determination, but I realized what was going wrong. Okay. Got the one up. Come on. Yes. We did that. There we go! Got another one! I'm insane! Okay! So it looks like we're gonna have this guy. Oh, he can't! Yes! So nice to finally have. Oh no! Yes! Oh, so nice to finally. No, we have to worry about that. We don't have to worry about that, but we have to worry about this. What is even going on? Okay. Okay. No! Oh my gosh. Really? Why is this happening? Oh my gosh, this is why I don't like this game! Mario Galaxy, this is why we can't be friends. This is why we can't be friends, Mario Galaxy! And for those of you that say that there's some strategy I'm not getting, that's not my fault. That's not my fault that I don't get your secret strategy thing. Oh my gosh. I'm glad it says game over and it doesn't say too bad. Why would I want to quit the game? That just doesn't make sense. I'm too determined to quit. So what? I'm not going to quit. So just why'd you say that I will quit? You don't give me a choice here. If I say, I don't want to say. So basically when I say yes, I'm saying that I'll save my progress. It's basically forcing me to quit. I don't know why. And come, like, I just don't know. It's not my fault if there's some sort of secret strategy here that I'm not getting. This is supposed to be a revenge of the top man. I'm just getting destroyed by these. I don't even know. I don't even know what they are. Wait. No, I don't want to go in you. Okay. We could fight the boss now, but I am not going to. Why? Because I'm determined. I'm determined to do this galaxy, okay? I know there's a galaxy that I left when the game was just getting ragey. It was almost spider webs. Can we just not do, why do we really have to, can we just not do this again? Okay, could we just not do this again? Okay. Can we just, like, not do this again? Okay. We took that down. Transform. Okay. I'm having the same problem as I was before. Okay. Okay, let's get that one up. Okay. Let's get that star piece. Oh, I think this is the transition between slightly between not too ragey to nightmare. No, actually it's not. Actually it is, I think. Yes! It is a transition between slightly fun to just nightmares everywhere. Okay. Come on. And if there's some sort of... What is with this? What is with this right now? Warning. This is the bit where it gets ragey. I'm just warning you right now. You're gonna hear this, but 10 times louder. What is with this? Mario! I can't stand this anymore! The rest of the game was not fair! But they... Okay. I can't be calm and collective about this! This game's a dirty hacker! Otherwise, is just MLG. You see what I did there? You see what I did? Come on. There we go. Okay, I'm gonna leave you alone. You're just an innocent mole that I would be evil to kill. Okay? Come on, Koopa. Okay. There's a coin. Oh my gosh. That was easily the worst thing ever in this that was almost as bad. Can I get another mushroom? Okay, I can't. That was almost as bad as Chica's magic rainbow. You dirty hacker of a game. Oh my gosh, how was that? That was there, okay, I guess. I'm too determined to lose. Oh no. Okay. I should have been ready for this. Okay. Come on. Really? You're just playing pinball with me now, aren't you? Oh, I see what we gotta do. We've gotta Okay, Let's just get these dudes out of here. Okay, so I think I might know. I've got grass. Okay, I'm gonna figure out what to do. I haven't quite figured out what to do yet, but I'm gonna figure out what to do once we take out these guys. I was gonna say, well, I think they might just come back. Okay, we damaged him. Oh no, this. Yup, they come back. Okay. Come on. Yes, we damaged him again. Is this what we need to do? Come on. Yes. Okay. That was really easy. Oh gosh, I'm sorry if you're like a young kid, and because my sister finds it scary to like listen to me raging. I'm sorry if you're like a young kid and you got upset by that. Oh, come on. I did relatively well. Oh, guys. I hope you enjoyed this episode of Super Mario Galaxy. And yeah, you can still leave a like if you did. As I was going to say, though, I did relatively well on the other bits. It's just that one bit where this game is a die hacker. I'm quoting Sans on this one. Maybe Error Sans. I don't know. But I hope you enjoyed this episode. Yeah, if you're still leaving a like if you did. And I'll see you later. Bye.